Jen.
Except he's never seen us ever.
Pleasure to meet you. I called you here because you're the best at what you do.
Tell me something we don't know.
All right, your fly's over.
I saw your wife on the way in.
Style. Yeah. But let's get back to the issue at hand. Lately, I've become increasingly infatuated with Kiss memorabilia. Everybody says she's looking good. And the lady knows it's understood. To fund my obsession, I need you to break into my competition's drug money safe house / fighting arena / casino / and fireworks stand / ballet studio.
Retrieve what?
Package, of course.
What's in it?
Questions? I assure you it's a great value.
We're in.
He ain't getting that money, right?
Not a penny.
You know, to pull off a heist like this, we're gonna need a crew.
Like the B team?
Hell no.
Yeah, what was I thinking?
But seriously, we need some loudmouth muscle who can talk his way out of anything.
I got just the guy!
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a pain one. I got the rap patrol on the patrol. Foes that want to make sure my clothes. Rap critics save money, cash. I'm from the hood, stupid. What type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your zap or toe, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. I'm like, critics, you can kiss my whole ass. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio, if I don't play they show, they don't play my hits, well I don't give a d- so. Rap mags try and use my black ass, so advertisers can give them more.
Also a badass Asian.
Who you trying to get crazy with this soon? Don't you know I'm local?
I don't even know what's in the package.
Maybe it's a passing grade for this class.
I think it's time to go now.
Word.
Hey, old Breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Let's go!
Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day, day. Go! She didn't really, really wanna pop me. Go! Just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky. No! You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna dead it, dead it. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always want, and then I gotta get it again and again and again.
Why have you summoned me? So I'm suspicious that Toretto and Brian are trying to steal all my money. That's why I hired you. Because you're the best bounty hunter in the world. They will not escape me.
This heist then.
Well, this is large infrastructure. And I know if we hook up our fastest car to it, we can pull the safe straight out.
All I know. This might happen though. Thank you very much. And read him a week.
Oh! Oh, chicken dip.
Lucky.
Brother.
He's got nice socks.
You just made a big mistake.
What is love?
Oh God, you're here. Baby,
don't hurt me.
Watch that off. Let's go.
Don't hurt me.
You're going to get it!
Did you ever take my Happy Meal? What?
Oh my god.
Lift your leg up.
That was crazy!
Oh my god.